Welcome to our video on creating custom reports in Mergent Online. For a general introduction to the database, please see our video, Mergent Online, Public Company Financials, linked in the description. From a company profile page, click the Report Builder tab. You will default to the Custom Reports sub-tab. This report tool is designed to pull together the data of your choosing on a single company. Use the Comparison Reports sub-tab if you want to compare your company to industry peers or selected other companies. On the left, you'll see a list of categories in the Select Data Items box. Click the plus button next to a category to expand the list. To add an item to your search, click on it and then click the greater than button in the center of the boxes to add that item to the Report Items box. You may select multiple items at once before clicking the button. Or use the much greater than button to move all items at once. For any items that you decide to remove from the Report Items box, just click on the item and then click the less than button at the center. Note that under the Pricing Information heading, you can find key items such as closing price, dividend yield, and PE ratio. Note that some items will include additional options related to the way that data is reported and the range of dates for reporting. For example, when you select closing price, you will see additional options for defining a date range. Once you have finalized your selection of items to include in your custom search, look to the bottom of the page where you will see a Select a Format pull-down. You will see options for the file format of your report output, such as PDF or Excel. Select your preferred format and then click the Create Company Report button. Your report will automatically download, or you may see a pop-up with options depending on your browser. We hope that this video has helped you get started with the Mergent Online Report Builder. Should you have any follow-up questions, do not hesitate to reach out to your Shapiro librarians via 24/7 chat, email, or phone through the Shapiro Library website.